He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square. And that's where I have to face him. Before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
All right, we're back at it again. We're going to go try and see if we can get Pavel. Be like, hey, Pavel, how's it going, man?
Shadows here. Many. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange.
Oh shit, ghosts. Ghosts!
Strange. I feel bad down there, you up here. This will help.
What? Oh. Thank you. Now, in the last game, I remember that you weren't supposed to touch. You weren't supposed to touch the ghosts. Talking about exactly? Okay, well, I think I pretty much searched this area. What the hell was that? See that? Saw a little green thing right there. I don't know what gun this is. I think it's a shotgun. I think that's what this is. Right. Actually, I'm curious. Can I... Damn it, how the fuck did I do that last time? Was it double tap? No? Yeah, whatever. Okay, so we need to go... That way. Let's see what's down here. Hello, anyone? I missed a key somewhere. It's very common. You know, shit happens. Oh, there it is. Why did I do that? Make sure everything's good. they supposed to go? Down there? Did I miss it? Okay. Oh. That was a door. Fucking idiot. Oh my god. Hello? Uh-huh. So weird to see like a freshly red table. This looks fresh.
Did you see? The little human is looking for another human. Not like you. A woman? Yes, a woman. Mother.
They're fucking pushing me out of the way.
We made so many of these things. Here.
I can't take it, little one. Okay, well, I guess we're heading on down. Down into the depths of hell. What are these trees? Weird. Couch. Change it up. I guess I'm supposed to go that way. Or not. Is it better to play with the lights off? I see you.
Beautiful. So that's what it's called. Music. I remember this.
I actually felt kind of bad. Like, I just... It's sad. Okay, well... I don't know if there was anything else up here. I hopped down. Oh, this is back where I started, isn't it? Oh, damn it. Okay. Alright, so I already went in there. Is there anything else? Looks like I get through here. No? Okay. Well, shoot.
Strange. Can't see well with eyes. I see shadows better.
No! Nigga got two extra hits on me. That's not fair. These are shotgun shells.
Beasts ahead. Don't know about this. Hungry.
You're not gonna do shit to help me, are you?
Our orders were to check all the courtyards. The pass is closed. The only way to the Kremlin is by rooftop. We're climbing up now. We're riding out the hurricane. Haven't moved for 5 hours now. Search heard some voices and went to check it out. Searched and couldn't find Search. Weird shit
happening. We'll try to go to the train depot and enter Hansa. Okay.
Go find it yourself.
Huh. What's up with my shadow? Like, it's a little off there. Now watch, when I leave, they're gonna be like right here. I'm not dealing with it. This is a shotgun. I don't like how there's a scope on it. Wait, is that where I'm going? No, I need to go that way. Is there any other place that I can explore? What is this area? Damn. Okay. Alright, so map says that I need to go this way, apparently. Just making sure that I see everything. I'm not sure if I miss anything. This radiation storm is killing me. Okay,
just like with my family. So that's what it's called. Missiles. I'll remember this.
Yeah, stupid asshole. Okay, let's see. Is there anything else in here? Oh, I came from, I think. Oh! Alright, better move, get a move on it because my frickin' battery's starting to die here. Which way am I supposed to go? That way? Hello? hope it didn't just make it worse for me. Oh.
The houses around here are in good condition, but overall it doesn't look promising. I can feel something watching from the shadows. Must be the rats in the walls. Still can't shake that feeling. When I close my eyes, I almost see them. The dead linger here. They won't move on. If no one ever hears this, it doesn't matter. There's no running. They're waiting for you. I think I'll be there as well.
Hey, it's daylight. Cool. It's probably... Where'd they go? They leave? What the hell?
We go up here by the ladder. Now I know the word. Yes.
Can't get over there. The radiation's killing me. Don't break, don't break, don't
There's
break.
There's a winged one. Watch out.
Oh! Ah, get up, R2! I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be pressing anything. Nothing's showing up. Pretty sure that I was supposed to let him play. Fuck that. Am I supposed to go down this way? Yes, I am.
He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all.
Okay, I get it. I'm a fucking asshole. Sorry. I mean, if I'm being real here, I actually chose the good ending. The developer decided to go with the bad one. Can I make it? That possibly be. Where this is going. Oh yeah, course I'd have to go that way, huh? Okay.
Not a shadow. You, yourself. Long, long ago.
Man, stuff like this just gets me so fucking excited for Metro Exodus. Woo! Anything. I don't want to be caught in the light, so. Well, I can't turn on my light. It's not like I had it on anyway. And that shit doesn't work on you? Wait. Is that a way that I could go? Curious. No, I guess not. Oh, we're going deeper and deeper into the depths. Except I could turn on my light this time. Oh, this background music, though.